So you're controlling it with the accelerometer?
Yep.
The best part is, he's forwarding the data from his phone through his laptop, through my laptop, to the robot.
It's actually not going on my laptop, no.
Oh, it's just going directly to my laptop?
Yeah.
So, now you've got to get a webcam and you